So guys, today we've got the Everton Sim. Need to be winning games, can't be drawing all the time. We're 4 points behind seventh, which is where we want to be. We're in eighth, but level on points with two other teams. So, draws or losses probably going to send us down the league. But Leeds are in a bit of a rough patch of form, and it's Leeds that we're 4 points behind because we were like 6 points behind them and they were top four. Now we're 4 points behind them and they're seventh. And we haven't been doing that great. We've been drawing a lot. And we're still catching up to Leeds. So Leeds must be doing pretty badly recently. So let's hope that we can catch up with them. Morley. Ronaldo! Oh, what a goal that was! Really good play from us. Really good one touch football. Let's see this again. Starts here with Ronaldo. Agliardi first time to Morley. Morley first time to Ronaldo. Ronaldo first time shot on the volley. It's a very good goal. Just been intercepted there. Alves through. Morley! Should have scored that. You'd really expect Morley to score that. He's having a bit of a rough season in terms of goal scoring. Only 2 goals in 12 games for him. Has got 6 assists though. But in terms of goal scoring, you'd really expect better from Morley. He hasn't had too many chances, but that chance there should have been number 3. That is half time at 1-0. Our best player at the moment is Ronaldo, our goal scorer, on a 7.6. Second half underway. Cano taking the ball forwards. Alves is out on the left wing, but defenders caught up. Cano will play it to Messi. Messi will put in the cross. That's a good ball. It's Agliardi, and it's 2-0. Leo Messi gets another assist. Still only on 1 goal this season, but his assists are really making up for it. Agliardi with a good volley beats Jordan Pickford. Save. Agliardi. Oh, what a goal! What a goal from Agliardi. 3-0. Brilliant effort. I think the assist was from Morley there. Pre-assist from Messi. Agliardi got the pre-assist of Ronaldo's goal, didn't he? So he's got two goals and a pre-assist, but that's not really a thing, really, is it? Like, the assist of the assist is what I mean, but you don't get stats of that. Crossed in from Agliardi, Ronaldo was there. Tielemans with the shot, saved by Linz. Corner for Everton. Save. Ronaldo. Messi. Cerezo. Agliardi. Good tackle from Cano. Cerezo. Through to Messi. Doesn't quite have the pace at 37 years of age. Ronaldo has low pace as well in this, but he doesn't really feel like it. I think there's only been twice where I've seen Ronaldo struggle for pace, and it wasn't even massively like it was just then with Messi. Ronaldo now. Messi. Cerezo. Goes for goal. See if we can get a fourth. Right, votes all clear. I do have a sore throat. Alves puts in the cross, or Pickford with the catch. Can we get it to 4-0? Probably not. Tackle by Linz and he rips it off. Oh, penalty to Everton. They have a chance here to take away our clean sheet. It's Tielemans past the time. Where's he gonna go? Over there. Oh, he's missed! And that is full time. It's a 3-0 win. We do keep the clean sheet. Our best player was Agliardi on an 8.1, got two goals. let's see the league table. So yeah, Leeds lost, so we're just 1 point behind 7th place now, 2 behind 6th, 3 behind 5th, and 7 off top 4, and we're miles off the title. Man City well clear. Also, we may need to come 6th if we're going to get Europe, because if a team outside of top 4, if a team outside of top 6 wins FA Cup, then 6th would be Conference League, wouldn't it? And 7th would be no Europe. So yeah, we might have to come 6th, so it's worth aiming for it. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.